This is Velo Dan Roses, and this is Simon, and today we're playing Legend of Zelda 2, Part 2. Get it? Sorry. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, faggot. I don't know why I said that, I'm sorry. As you can see, I leveled up. Excuse me. Yeah, as you can see, I leveled up. I already said that, I'm sorry. Damn it! It's fairy. Damn it! Did you already beat these guys? Oh, I was right here. Okay, down there is the boss, but we can still get. Yeah, I don't know yet, but we'll find out right now. That was quick. I'm surprised. Oh, the candle! That's what- Oh, the candle. That's what we get. Why did I repeat that? Now we can fight the boss. Okay, let's go. Did I already say that? Damn it! Wait, how many lives do I have? Oh, I have two more. Or just one more. Thank you. He-Man. Okay, I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna cheat here real quick because I'm probably gonna die, so I'm gonna cheat right here. I'm sorry. No. I'll play with it. Whoa. It's supposed to only take half away. Or is it because my sword's at level 3? Now I'm gonna show you where you get two spells. Okay, let's go. Doors open there? Let me go check. That's a prostitute right there. It's a prostitute. That's a fatty. Big fatty. Okay, no. How did I not see the prostitute? How did I not see her? Okay, you two go here and get the trophy. They only have time to get one trophy. So I mean, I think only have time to get one spell. God magicals. Do you know I have time to get two? I think I only have time for one spell. Let's go in the prostitute's house. She refills your magic. She refills your health. Okay. Okay. Okay, please subscribe and like. Okay. Bye, Z.